samantala para magbigay po ng karangalan at pagkilala sa iba't ibang individual at organisasyon na nagpakita po ng husay sa kani-kanilang larangan. Nakatakdang ganapin po ang First Asia's Golden Icons Awards. And to know more about this, makakausap po natin ang President and CEO nito na si Dr. Ronel P. Ibanez. Dr. Ibanez, good morning!
Magandang umaga, Ms. Diane.
Good morning. Welcome sa Rise and Shine Pilipinas. All right. Uy, kauna-unahan ito ha, Asia's Golden Icons Award. Tell us more about this.
Well, Asia's Golden Icons Awards will recognize, give recognition and appreciation to outstanding individuals and business entities that have a significant impact, bulk achievements, remarkable contributions in our society. And also, Ms. Layan, we also want to have a platform of these awardees wherein they could promote their brands themselves, and that will inspire growth and cooperation and development in our community.
Very interesting kasi kauna-unahan ito. So I want to know, bakit mo sinimulan itong award giving na ito?
Well, I was one of a awardees before ng iba't ibang award giving bodies. And from there, nais ko rin pong magbigay ng inspirasyon. I want to promote inspiration sa ating mga kababayan, lalo na po sa mga businessmen, na marami po tayo mga kababayan ngayon na kailangan lang ng mga pagkilalang ganito upang lalong maibigay nila ang kanilang pagtiyaga at ang kanilang galing sa kanilang mga larangan.
Alright. Dr. Ibanez, paano nyo naman pinili yung mga kumbaga nominees and awardees?
Well, we have a board here from mula po sa iba't ibang mga sectors, no? We have here professors with doctorate degrees, currently teaching in different universities. And also, we have here the first chairman of PRC, I mean PR Vires, Dr. Eduardo Ong, Asek Vidal of CDA, na siya pong gumaganap bilang aming mga board po dito upang makasiguro po kami na makapag bigay kami ng mga outstanding po ng mga awardees.
So talagang sinasala, no?
Yes po, tama po yan.
So if I'm an individual and meron akong gustong i-nominate na alam kong malaki rin ang kontribusyon sa lipunan, ano ang maaari kong gawin para mabigyan pagkilala?
Yes, pwede po silang please search our FB page. Just search Golden Icons Awards FB page. And then meron po kami mga information doon po na kailangan nilang i-fill in para po maibigay namin sa board para sa deliberation.
Okay, so when will the awarding be? Invite everybody?
Yeah, that will be on June 28 at Okada, Manila. So tingnan po natin at ito po ay aming kinagagalak na ipakita po sa buong Pilipinas ang mga outstanding individuals and business entities po na may remarkable contributions po sa ating society.
Well, this is the first pero definitely masusundan pa ito.
What's
next ba after this award giving na ito?
Well, after nito po ay imi-meet po namin ang ating mga awardees para po makilala namin sila personally and then pwede natin silang ma-connect sa bawat isa, to have a collaboration para at least magkaroon sila ng platform.
All right,
ang bawat
well,
isa.
Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank
ito
you
sa
so
Rise
much.
And Shine Pilipinas and advance congratulations to all the awardees. Nakapanayam po natin ang President and CEO ng Asia's Golden Awards 2022, si Dr. Ronel P. Ibanez. Muli maraming salamat.
Thank you.